Hi everyone, today's video is about my personal favourite place to visit in Bali, Amed, a secluded spot in Bali's east coast, best known for its famous dive and snorkeling spots. And once we landed in Bali, we began the 2-hour drive to Amed. And it certainly isn't a boring drive. You go through villages, through the mountains, past many rice fields, and you see some monkeys along the way too. And then eventually we arrived at our accommodation called the Kampung. And this is the driveway. I know it doesn't look like much, but honestly, behind these doors is a literal paradise. It is such a beautiful place to stay. At the Kampung, you get your own private villa and pool. The ocean is right at your doorstep, and there's miles of beautiful coral and great snorkeling right in front of you. And now for a villa tour. These villas are very special as they were originally handmade by Javanese village craftsmen in the early 1900s, and they have now been carefully restored. One of my favourite parts is the beautiful outdoor bathroom, where you literally get a suntan every time you shower. A few days before we arrived, the staff sent out a menu and we could select what we wanted to eat for breakfast, lunch and dinner. So for lunch today, we chose freshly cooked mee and nasi goreng with satays and banana pancakes for dessert. And I know this is a big statement to make, but I've had quite a few banana pancakes in my time, and I have to say, in my opinion, the staff here cook the best banana pancakes in all of Bali. Yeah. Taste testing
this
the banana pancake.
Very friendly.
Just how I remember it. And after lunch, we drove about 5 minutes down the road to one of the main snorkeling areas, Gemeluk Bay. Gemeluk Bay is very popular for snorkeling. It's a secluded bay and has great coral reefs, a lot of marine life, and another thing called the underwater mailbox, which is a great sight to snorkel. Are we ready to go snorkeling?
Yes.
Yes, you're snorkeling.
So now we're going to go on a sunset boat cruise. Our driver's waiting over there for us. We're very excited. Samuel. So after meeting our boat driver Putu, it was time to sail away off into the sunset. And this is something I find so special about Amed, being able to go on one of the local boats known as jukungs. These are traditional fishing boats, which are kind of like a wooden outrigger canoe, and it's also a great way to support the locals. Bali's largest volcano, about 3,000 meters high. It's beautiful.
beautiful. Returning for sure.
Following day we woke up pretty early and the first thing we did was jump straight in the pool. You look like you're definitely relaxing.
Having the greatest time of my life.
For breakfast today, the staff went out and bought us some beautiful fresh fruit. That purple fruit is dragon fruit. That's my favorite type of fruit here in Indonesia. And of course, banana pancakes again, and eggs and toast, and some coffee as well. Then we went out on one of the local Jukung boats again, and it was such a beautiful day and gorgeous views, and I'm not lying when I say my dad is ready to buy one of these boats and sail around Bali on it.